There was nothing over there, was there? Well, let's do this! Oh, God! Oh, my God, this sucks! What's all these goddamn targets? Like, can I break those? What is the point of them? Oh, my God. What the holy shit! I don't have time to fucking wait! Ah, damn it! God, you fuckers! I don't have time to wait! A lesser man would wait. I am not a lesser man. I am here simply because of tenacity. Well, that's cool, man. What the fuck's going on now? Oh, is that the fucking thing? Oh, wait, there's a cut. This is a whole cutscene. What the hell's happening? We didn't get a cutscene when we entered fucking. Whatchamacallit? Wow. I guess we kinda did, but this is different. That's pretty fucking cool, actually. Anyway, back to being in distress. God damn it, we're on fire still! Get over there! Ah! Help! Well, looky here. Welcome, Master Link. How do you know? What do you mean? More importantly, I hope you made it past all those magma bombs without injury. To be honest, we haven't had too many visitors since those magma bombs started falling from the sky. I'd be bored of tears if I didn't pass the time pretending to greet the long-lost Hylian champion. Oh, in case you didn't know, Link is the little Hylian who fought alongside the Goron champion, Dark. If you want to hear more, talk to the boss who lives down further. Didn't you hear the... Hey there, what brings you all the way down here? A divine beast. Sorry, I don't really know anything about that business. If you're looking for info, I bet the boss knows a thing or two. Yeah. Pleasure. I thought you said you were here for some divine bees earlier. Maybe I'm crazy. Well, whatever brought you here, it doesn't matter. Welcome, brother. Because of the extreme heat, I actually haven't seen Hylians around lately. Well, they're lost. Enjoy your stay, little guy. Yeah. Business. Huh? Didn't you say something about being here for pleasure? Business, eh? In the old days, you could easily find jewels in Goron City. To us, they just grow snacks that are hard to eat. Yuck. Sounds nuts, but lots of people actually buy those abominations for a high price. Crazy, I know, but it's true. I don't get it, but that's why the boss in Goron City makes lots of money selling that weird food to crazy folks. I'm still on fire! Someone put me out! Well, as I say, I'm not as on fire as I was 2 seconds ago, but suddenly I'm on fire as I was 2 seconds ago. I'm eating through all my fucking goddamn food. You there! You're a traveler? In that case, I'll take you somewhere nice. Follow me. I don't want to where's the fucking shrine? Close! Close or nicer! Oh, this is where you want to take me? Oh, we're not there yet? Just follow me. This is it, the armor shop. Recently, something called the Divine Beast Varudan showed up on Death Mountain, recently. Since then, it's gotten a lot hotter here. That's why we're selling fireproof armor. It's a fucking steal! How much? Hey, you can't go out dressed like that. If you don't hurry and change your gear, you're gonna pass out from the heat. What is this place? Hey, you can't be so casual about stuff like that. Grab and buy some gear. This doesn't seem like a good time to talk. I wanna buy. You can't be so casual about that. Grab and buy some gear. Goodbye. You can't say goodbye all you can say goodbye all you want, but you still need to change your gear. Make it snappy. Dude, this is a fucking ripoff. Are you fucking kidding me here? I'm on fire! Hey, you gotta burn up. Hurry and change your clothes. No shit! God damn it. Your privilege of standing and ripped and shredded. My armor shop. What is this place? Actually, this is my armor shop. Funny thing is, Gorons normally don't wear anything at all. We started selling fire resistant armor for tourists. I mean, this the flame breaker boots over all else. They made using gems mined from this very soil. I expect they have great flame resistance. Give them a try. I mean, I might want to buy those. Plus, you have to buy, actually. With what you're wearing right now, you should really give up on going anywhere hotter than Goron City. Places that are hot are forbidden to anyone who isn't Goron, anyhow. I want to buy. Of course you do. If you gear up, you'll, okay. I guess I want to sell them. Well, I have a lot of fucking... what do I want to sell? Ah, that's right, I want to sell diamonds and probably shit. Well, you know what? I got a lot of these topazes, so... Sell like half. 32. Thanks, man.
Ooh.
I'm done selling for now. Alright, how much are the greaves? Okay. So these all give me flame guard. That's too expensive, though. I'll hold on my money for now. Let's go. Now that we can actually freely explore, this is great. Let's find this shrine first. There it is. Shrine's more important than anything else. Where are you? The blasted Radana. What's wrong? With Radana running wild recently, Death Mountain's eruptions have gone really bad. Do you see Radana stomping around up on there in the mountains? They say that 100 years ago, it actually used to protect our people from harm, but that was then, and this is now. Now all it does is mess up our mining operations. We're all suffering because it's stopping us from doing business. I can't tell you how many times we've used that cannon to chase off that fiend, but it always comes back. Ow, are you okay? It's just some back pain. Wait, who are you? I'm a traveler. I see. So then you came all this way to pay respects to me. I like you already, brother. My name is Bluto. I am the great Goron boss who's fearsome enough to silence a crying child, or to make a silenced child cry. Either way, I like you. Yes, it is I, none other than I, Bluto. Or Bluto, it's Bluto. I was planning to drive off Radana like I always do, but then this blasted pain in my back flared up out of nowhere. I blasted Unibo. Who's Unibo? Young Goron who helps me drive off Radana. Does nobody know that I'm actually Link? He went to grab some painkillers for my back from the abandoned mine north, or abandoned north mine, but hasn't come back yet. Slacker. I bet he's soft somewhere wasting time. Hey, if you happen to see Unibo, will you let him know I'm looking for him? Alright, cool, man. Ouch. Main quest. I guess nobody knows I'm what if I just wear the hero's tunic? Maybe if I just put that on? Obviously, it might not be smart, but, nobody seems to give a shit. Alright, good to know. Let's keep this on. I don't want to die. I guess that's his bed. Alright, let's explore this place, I guess. Oh shit, is that fucking what's his bitch? That's the artist, isn't it? It totally fucking is. He's totally fucking fine. I like this guy. What's up, man? You're not even hot. I've been all over the place, but this place is truly the hottest of them all. I die. Okay, you have fireplace elixir. Yeah, I'm not sure I'll be able to draw anything here, so I'll just burn the scenery into my memory. Hey, we meet again. Are you out traveling as well? I've traveled all over the world, so so let's do it. Check out my album, please. Where is that? See Hyrule Castle and the Great Hyrule Forest, which neighbors to the north. Looking down on the Great Hyrule Forest in the southeast, you can see scenery like this. Southeast of the Hyrule Forest. If you travel south of here, you'll find a stable called Woodland Stable. I hear some high ground north of the west, north of the Woodland Stable has an incredible view. That's all I know. West of the Highland Stable. Highland Stable would be there, right? No, is that Highland Stable? Wait, what? Is that Highland? No, Woodland. Okay, so you have to be, it has to be like what? Like up here somewhere? Has to be at like a very high point. I don't think it was up there. Because you have to be able to see the castle as well, so. Let's assume it's like somewhere up here for the time being. Let's try it again. So I can see Hyrule Castle and the Great Hyrule Forest, which neighbors it to the north. Oh, wait, forest is to the north of? Wait, so which way are we looking at this from? Looking down at the Great Hyrule Forest from this, from the southwest, you can see scenery like that. So this is southwest, or southeast, sorry. Southeast of it. So if it's southeast, that's not south of it. So it has to be somewhere in this vicinity. It could be like anywhere, actually. But where? It could be anywhere in this area. Jesus Christ. Well, we'll just pin this area. Eventually head back there. What's this place? Is this a home? Looks like it. This is a hammer. Actually, I need one of those, don't I? Huh. Oh, I thought this was gonna lead up. It's just like another pathway. Ah, who are you? Where did he go? My eldest brother hasn't come back yet. Brother? Other brother gone? Goron? What the fuck? I'm really proud of him, but he said he was gonna go dig up the secret of the hero and then just took off. I really don't know what in the world. Where did he go? Gorko Tunnel, somewhere southwest of Gorko Lake. The background of that tunnel is incredibly hard, so as Gorons gave up trying to dig it ages ago. Instead of chasing dreams, I prefer to see him face reality and help us. Okay. There's probably a shrine down there. Yep. Secret of the Hero. Secret of the Hero is a fairy tale of sorts passed down from Goron to Goron for ages. As for me, I heard about it from my dad's cousin's neighbor's uncle. But I know better, it's just an excuse for him to slack off and dream his life away. Alright, so. He's at some kind of fucking lake. Gorko Lake. So he's like somewhere in this area. Protein Palace. Welcome to Protein Palace, a hot spring for on the rocks grilling. How's it going? You need something. What is this place? It's a grilling joint. Normally, Gorons only eat rocks, the good stuff. Still, we sell this kind of thing for the tourists. They love it. Come on, eat up and get yourself a meaty muscle body like our Goron. Let's see what we got. I haven't had a customer in ages. I'll tell you something interesting. Goron City is so hot, if you put anything on the ground, it'll cook up in no time. Once we will figure that out, we lost all our customers, all of them. So yeah, if you see something you want, just grab it hot off the grill. Alright, okay. So it's just cooked shit. There's nothing else really to it. 30 for that? Like, this is so expensive. And you're telling me I can just fucking just throw it on the ground and just cook it? Amazing. rock salt, fire arrows, ice arrows. Goron spice, made from several types of spices that is this secret Goron seasoning has been handed down from generations. Okay, so it's just spicy shit. Cane sugar. Alright, well, let's talk to you.
Hey!
How's it going? This is the general store. Everyone here calls it the Goron Gusto Shop. Let me know if you need anything. What is this place? Our motto is from the kitchen to the battlefield. We've got the right tool for you to wield.
You?
No, I'm good. Alright, whatever. That ended the conversation pretty quickly, surprisingly enough. Don't fall down there. Stay at my inn, friend.
Yeah.
Traveler, perfect. Hey, why don't you stay here for the night? What is this place? This is a distinguished Goron establishment, Roland Inn. That's a nice name. See that? What a lovely view of Death Mountain. That's what I'd like to say anyway, but boss's house is kinda in the way. But to make up for that, I can offer you a mostly pain-free massage session. You'll feel as loose as a gravel afterwards. Yep, I think you should definitely stay here, friend. Will do. Perfect. Thanks, brother. Wait. We've got a customer coming through. Hey. Great. Oh shit, it's a fucking guy. You're okay? Flirting in the middle of the day, are we? Bold. That's not what I... Oh, that's too bad. Who are you? I'm Romella. As you can see, I'm from the Gerudo region. I gotta actually go down there at some point. Wherever the fuck it is. I came for the jewels that are to be found in Goron City. These days, these magma bombs are causing trouble and preventing me from working. I'm not too happy about it. Mm-hmm. Aren't you hot? Oh, well, I saw the fireproof elixir on my skin, so I'll be fine. A little Goron brat is selling them. I suggest you buy one and use it. I paid anything to save myself from that wretched heat. Let's eat something else. There's no rest in the jewel business, so I need to find this. I need to apply this fireproof elixir. It's a strange concoction that saves you from the heat for a while. You want to buy some? I suggest you do. Okay. Well. A regular bed will cost you 20. If you want a massage, new to the art of Goron massage, I take it. That's okay. First time for everything, as they say. A Goron style massage is done on top of a hard rock bed. Pressure is applied to your body to squeeze the tension out. But I'll tell you, it doesn't hurt one bit. Mostly. Honestly, I doze off sometimes. When it's all over, you sleep like a rock and feel great when you wake up. You'll be limber and full of energy. Yeah, I'll go for it. Why not? I said I was going to stay here. A room and a massage. Got it. Let's go until morning. Well, lay down on the... I should have went till fucking goddamn afternoon. Because shit. We got a customer. Got you covered, buddy. I'm gonna be covered. Did Link just die? Good morning. How was that massage? Amazing, right? Take care, brother. Oh, fuck me, I even got like a better stamina. That's really fucking good. Higher stamina, more hearts. Radana. Alright, well, I think I already know about all this. I'm curious about a lot of things right now. I think I already went over here, right? I mean, there's a sword, actually, so I'm gonna take that. Fireproof lizard. Cool. I don't need that. No one's even over here. That one kid sold fireproof elixir. I'm assuming if I, oh, there he is. Kid! If I'll buy something, what's now? A highland like you needs this, right? It's a fireproof elixir. I probably do. It all worked out. Nothing. Just for you. Fireproof elixir. Never mind. I mean, I got this armor on, so I don't actually need it anymore. Let's finally go do some shit. Who are you? This is the house of the distinguished Goron artisan, Master Rohan. You need something? Who's Rohan? Master Rohan is a godly blacksmith. He's responsible for keeping the ancient arts alive. He's really strict with everyone, me included. In my case, he told me to beat every ignuous talus around Goron City as part of my training. Well, I'll go do it, I guess. Hey, can someone here fucking... Great, I have to wait for them to wake up. I'm under fucking full. Well, I guess I should probably kill some time by going to that shrine. There it is. I I guess I can go do this quest too while I'm at it. You know, help that guy out with whatever the fuck. Who are you? Bargo? What? It's a Hylian. That's unexpected. What are you doing here, little guy? There's only an abandoned mine past this point, and a lot of monsters. In other words, it's dangerous. Do you know Yunobo? What's a Hylian like you doing trying to sniff him out? The boss asked. Huh? The boss asked you to? Well, if the boss sent you, I have no choice but to cooperate. If you're looking for Yunobo, he went down to the abandoned north mine. It's because Radana's back again. I bet he's trying to help fix up the boss. Boss is back so they can drive that off the beach just like always. Anything else? Do you know him? I just wondered if you know him, but I guess that's exactly... I'm lost. I guess if you're not used to this area, it's easy to lose your way. When that happens, try finding a spot that's high up to scope things out. That's pretty nice. Hi, who are you? No matter how you slice it, I'm Bargo of the Gorons. Ever since that big lizard appeared, there have been lots of monsters in this area. I'm here to make sure they don't come anywhere near us. Nope. Alright, bye. Oh, it's a fucking hat. Construction hat. Let's do this. Hopefully it's like a test of strength or something. Like, hopefully it's a thing I can just fucking quickly do. Now we gotta load into the game and kill everything. I already know it's gonna be a fucking swinging flames. Of course it's fire. Are you kidding me? They didn't give me fucking anything fire related. I think I still have a fire sword though. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? What, I should have fire arrows. What if fire is gonna help me? Great. Looks like it doesn't matter. Wait, would a bomb just have worked just as easily? I wonder. I guess all that torch, actually. Stone smasher? Two-handed weapon? Oh, that's pretty fucking good! I'm on fire. I kind of thought there might be something there, but I guess not. Ah, damn it. Alright, well, I mean, this is gonna work out pretty well. Oh, treasure. Is it a weapon? Is it a shield? Ah, fuck. I was hoping it would be a fucking shield. I really need those. Alright, well, what's all this about? Why would this be here? Well, let's assume I'm going to need this. And not run all the way back and forth for fucking no reason whatsoever. At least I can jump with this, but, I mean, that doesn't help. I think I need a key for that. I guess I'll just waste an arrow. I don't have a lot to waste, though. I gotta go buy some at some point. Huh. Well, let's do this first. What are ice arrows gonna do? Like actually, what are ice arrows going to fucking do? That's metallic. I could probably pick that up at some point. Let's hurry up and get in here just in case. Alright, good, we're done. Yeah, I figured. I figured it was gonna be a fucking timed event. Actually, if I could have just done that the entire fucking time, what was preventing me from doing anything? Huh. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, I'm gonna try this out though. That's not what I wanted actually, but it worked. There we go. Was that the spot I was at earlier? Yeah, that's a starting area. Oh, that was easy. The fuck are you holding? Give me that. Cool, I can get another fucking thing, which is amazing. And now we play the waiting game yet again. My favorite game of all time. A fucking waiting game. I do want to get the rest of the fire armor, but I don't think it's worth it. Like, I already have part of it. Unless I need, like, all of it to just make some way. I just don't always... Oh, God. Oh, God. Alright, well, it's not on fire. So that's good. Where the hell am I going? Over there, apparently. Alright, it's in the noon now. I gotta go fucking talk to these people real quick. Sorry. If you don't need anything, get out of here. Can't stand it. I just want you distracting me. I want you to fucking help me, but how am I supposed to get help if you don't fucking help me? It's fucking great. Whatever. Let's just move forward, I guess. So in terms of quests right now, we have a few. We have the Road to Respect, which I think I should do that instead. However, that's up. That's really far up there, actually. Fuck me. Okay, this is actually gonna be a huge fucking hassle, isn't it? Well, fuck. Let's go do this, I guess, then. We'll kill two birds with one stone. So we'll go up here. Also, I know we have enough for a shrine visit, but I don't know where the shrine is in here. I probably did walk past it at some point, but I don't know off the top of my head where it could be. So we're just gonna go over this way. Alright, well, this thing was called the Stone Crusher. I kind of assumed it. Alright, fuck yourself. Wait, hold on. Alright, fuck yourself. Oh, is this him? Yeesh, what's going on today? So many people out and about. You should know it gets much hotter past here, and there are lots of monsters. It's really dangerous. You know, Yubu. What a stranger looking boss ass. Boss does? Well, then I guess I better tell you. Yeah, I guess everybody's fucking really into this whole, like, the boss said so, fuck me. I went to the vault to fetch some painkillers, but now that you mention it, I suppose he never came back. This place is dangerous, so you probably shouldn't go looking for him. So, do you need anything else? Who are you? Who, me? They call me Drac. Ever since Divine Beast, there's a ton of lava. It's way hot, too hot, and there are way too many monsters. Boss keeps watch over this area, but he can only do so much. What do you need? Who are you?
No.
Did I ever tell you? I guess you did. Where am I? This is the abandoned North Mine. Oh, and this is a little ditty we used to sing out as we worked. Ammo goes boom till ore fills the room. Gather said ore for rupees galore. Dig all the day to get the good pay. Yeah, this is a famous mine, my man. Or it was until Divine Radana showed up. Now it's way too hot. There's tons of more lava and all kinds of monsters. All right. Nah, man, I'm good. All right, I'm gonna check this area out.
Dick.
Wow, these guys are fucking fast. And I can't kill them at all, which reminds me.
Dick.
So what's over here? Oh, great. I just went a fucking way I didn't even need to go. Now on the fucking bridge? What does this lead to? The hot spring? Oh. Huh. Oh, fuck it. I'm already up here, I guess. Might as well keep going. Well, I guess I'll switch my fucking quest then to one of the side quests. It was this one. Wait, what? Oh, damn it. He said it was, like, over here by this tunnel area. Let's just hit that with a marker. I guess because he told me where the general area was, I'm supposed to find out my own. Might be a lot of ore around here. I think I have this hammer. Ah, I'm on fire! I don't have a lot of arrows either. I probably shouldn't waste too many. Oh shit, there's people up here. Marker number 7, the world renowned for refreshing hot spring. What's up, man? Who's there? Who's disturbing my bath? A Hylian tourist. How's the water? Bah, lukewarm. I like to relax in some really hot water. A lot hotter than this nonsense. But a Hylian like you, you should stay away from any place hotter than here. That goes double for the area past the Bridge of Elden. It's scorching there. Never go near Radana. Get too close and you'll be a pile of ash before you know what to hit you. In any case, getting across the Bridge of Elden is possible now. The boss probably raised the bridge to keep Radana from coming over. You look like you had a quest to give me. Hello? Guga, go by nonsense. Okay. Good. Go get that. I hid a treasure between here and the bridge. It's an amazing something. Okay, but how come you had a quest for me? Okay, so the bridge fucking somewhere, but I think it's that bridge over there. Well, I know there's a shrine nearby, so that's good enough for me. Oh my god, they blow up. It's nice to have this armor though. I don't have to worry too much anymore. I wonder what's over there. I'm more interested in the shrine that's nearby. Oh, there it is.